Good morning, everyone. Just because snapper season is in, doesn't mean everyone has abandoned inshore fishing. Captain Will Manci of Eastern Shore Outfitters is a perfect charter for introducing young people to saltwater fishing, and my daughter Caitlin and son Christopher were in the thick of the action. Every trip can be packed full of excitement and education when you've got the right guide.
Tell us a little bit about these fish in this time of year, Captain Will.
Well, this time of year, these fish come up in the bay to do their spawning thing. They follow the white shrimp up in here feeding on them, and they'll gather up around these pilings and lay their eggs around them. And they'll be all through this bay. By June, July, and August, they'll be in here thick. And we catch, they'll average 10 to 18 pounds.
It is. Look at the size of that sheep head.
That's a
rodeo sheep head right there. Wow.
They got human-like teeth right here to break them barnacles up, and they crush them barnacles offside them pilings and eat them. You see how rough it is all in their mouth? It's all bone and stuff for crushing them.
It's really weird those yellow.
And this is definitely one fish you don't want to put your fingers in,
no,
do you?
No, he'll bite them finger right off.
A quick reminder about the Fish and Chicks Pink Rubber Boot Fishing Rodeo July 23rd at Flounder's Chatter House on Pensacola Beach. For more information, go to fishandchicks.com. I'm Cary Finch for 3 in the morning.